As we all know, the continuity between Apple devices is powerful, such as the familiar functions, AirDrop, Universal Clipboard, etc. Are there any other functions besides these? The answer is yes. After upgrading to macOS Ventura and iOS 17, your Mac can use the iPhone camera. This means we can use the clear camera on iPhone to get a better FaceTime experience. Next, let's take a look at how to use your iPhone 15 Pro Max as a Mac webcam. First, you need to turn on the continuity camera option in the AirPlay handoff, and turn on the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Make sure your phone is within Bluetooth range of your Mac. Once you've done that, open the video application you want to use on your Mac, such as the built-in FaceTime. In addition to wireless connection, you can also connect your iPhone to your Mac with a dual USB-C cable. It can keep your video stable while charging, but the cable needs to be at least USB 2.0. When you unplug the cable, it will automatically switch back to the wireless connection. We fix the phone on a MagSafe charging stand. After connecting, the phone will show that it is connected to the computer. You can pause and disconnect at any time on your iPhone, but you can only use the rear camera of your phone. While using, you can use the control center on the Mac to add visual effects. The effects include center stage, portrait mode, studio light, reactions, and desk view. In center stage mode, it will keep you in the middle and you can choose between main and ultra wide. The portrait mode will automatically blur the background, and you can adjust the amount of background blur by dragging the slider. The studio light mode can darken the background and brighten your face. You can adjust the intensity of the studio light by dragging the slider. And the reactions are also available. The last is the desk view. This function requires the phone to be placed in a high location, and you can choose the size of the viewfinder. You can even use your phone's microphone to record. There are two modes, standard and voice isolation. Okay, that is how to use your iPhone as a Mac webcam. You can buy a phone holder or magnetic stand to get a better experience. It is easy to connect and control whether wireless or wired connection, but the wired connection is more stable. It will significantly improve the video quality and support many practical functions when making FaceTime. That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!